Still no cause of death for 73-year-old Clementine Bird. Her body was found Tuesday in a Pawleys Island creek just hours after her car was found on the north end of the island. She was last seen leaving a neighbor's home on Monday in Georgetown.